Fit a curve of the form y equal to a e raised to bx to the following data using MS Excel. The x and y values are, x values are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Y values are 3, 7, 10, 24, 50, and 95. Select both the columns and click on the insert. Select other charts. In that, select XY scatter. Select any one point and select add trend line. Select exponential, click on display the equation. The required equation will be displayed. The equation is 3.0465 e raised to 0.6871x.